New at 11, this man, one of Larimer County's most wanted, has been caught, and it's all thanks to a police K-9. 30-year-old Travis Wadena was found in a mobile home trailer yesterday. It was early in the morning, but he would not come out. After a short standoff, police used tear gas, went inside the house, but they could not find Wadena. A K-9 led police to him. He was hiding in a